eyes are shielded from the lake by membranes that nictitate. Their habitats tend to be varied: swamplands, woodlands, estuaries. They inhabit rocky shores and are mostly carnivores, but sometimes eat aquatic plants. Come on, everybody, do the otter dance. Do the otter dance. Do the otter dance.
Right, you gotta do one more, cause that was just so good. You have to.
Oh, okay.
Let's see some friends of mine, the underwater kind, who cool the otter climb, right up on time. Let's